brand new clutch too, so it's like on or off.
That last bend.
Man down.
You guys ridden a Mossa back?
No, we're just on the Slick Rock Trail.
Oh, okay. You need to ride that one.
What do you think about the Porcupine Rim as our next one?
Oh, yes. Yeah, so,
if we have two more rides to do, what do you suggest?
Porcupine and Mossa Back.
Okay.
In that order.
Okay.
Yeah, Porcupine Rim is incredible.
All right.
Don't miss it.
Is it worth doing the whole 28?
I haven't done the whole 28. I don't know. Okay. It's just my second time at Moab.
Okay.
But it lives up. It lives up to its reputation.
Is that all Slick Rock too?
What's that?
Is that all Slick Rock too?
It's not. No, it's not. It's there's no Slick Rock on it.
Oh, wow.
So, I mean, it's kind of like punctuated stuff. But it's really technical.
Okay.
Much more than Slick Rock. But it's just amazing view, amazing trail, and I can't tell you about the upper part, but if you just do the lower 14, there's only about 450 feet of climbing.
Okay.